Hello everybody, my name is Tubasplat, and welcome again to another tier ranking video. I've got how many more in the works of these? at least two more, and one of them is definitely going to be a very, very long one. So, in today's video, I am ranking NXT championship designs. You may be thinking, there's not a lot of different championship designs for NXT. But you would be a little bit wrong, and there's championships that I guess aren't really exclusively to the NXT brand or part of the NXT brand, but they are under the NXT umbrella. We'll just put it that way. So, without further ado, let's start this thing. So, up first is the original NXT championship. Personally, I love this belt. It's different than anything that's ever been done before. And the films or the strap is like a film strip. And as somebody who is into photography and did black and white analog film, I love that idea of like a film reel on the belt strap. I don't remember what video it was I saw that they were, that somebody was talking about that, about this championship design, and how, like, the big X didn't really make a lot of sense for a not well-known WWE brand and, like, still starting out at the time. But, again, it was just something that's never been hardly done before, so I'm going to put in the best. I love this belt. I know, again, it's with every tier ranking video, it's all just my opinion. Everyone's bound to disagree one way or another. So, let bygones be bygones. Next up is the second iteration of the Cruiserweight Championship. Not the original one from the 2002 one, the 2016 one that TJP won. However, I'm going to include the one that was more used. So there were two different versions of the initial version of the Cruiserweight Championship that they rebooted. The one that TJP won, the slash under the WWE logo was black or some kind of dark color. And then I believe it was with Akira Tozawa, or at least this is the image I got. It has the red slash underneath it. Overall, again, this championship just looks very different than anything before. A purple strap. I think this is a championship that gets a lot of slack or a mixed bag reception, but I don't mind it, but we'll get to the other version later on. So I'm going to put it in all right, or I might put it in the bottom of lovely, lovely, lovely. So now we move on to the new NXT championship, and I will get to it when I do the WWE video. And even a little bit here. I get the whole branding thing. But why do the NXT being the only exception, why does the tag men's world and women's championships, why do they all have to look the same? I mean, the tag titles, I mean, from between Raw and SmackDown, which they need a massive redesign. But even for NXT, why do they need to have the belts look the same? If you want them, I mean, I get it. They did do it differently here, between the men's title being a gold X and the women, or the NXT is in gold for the men's and the women's is in silver, or platinum, whatever. I get it, but that's the thing that kills me is that all the championships have to look the same. Why? I get it as a branding thing, but I hate it. So I'm going to put the current title in just about bearable, because if you want people to stand out, give them different titles. Don't make them all the same. Speaking of not the same, let's talk about the NXT Cruiserweight Championship. I love this belt. Again, a black strap, which hardly ever gets used. Or is it black, or is it... Yeah, it's a black strap. Again, they stuck with the silver or platinum plate color, and then they accented it with purple and black. I think this is a massive improvement over the aforementioned Cruiserweight Championship, so I'm going to put this in... I was going to put it in the best. Oh, no. I was going to put this in the best. I might... Alright, next is the NXT North American Championship. Triple H must know what he's doing, because all the championships are different. The North American title, it's got an auburn red, or no, it's more of a brown. I thought it was like an auburn red, a reddish brown strap, and it's a very large strap, which the and we'll get to it in the WWE one. So if you think about the WWE Championship that had the green strap, it was a very tall and wide championship. I believe it was it the one that Hogan won and then they redesigned it? I think Sheik held it before Hogan. I don't remember. But again, it's a very wide looking belt and it looks ginormous. Again, the strap color is interesting. And I was thinking about this earlier. It's the North American Championship, and then how come only Americans have won this title so far? Just let that sink in a little bit. But anyway, so just based on the design alone, it's a very nice looking belt. So, and I think it looked great when Keith Lee won it. Adam Cole looked out of place. Ricochet looked good with it. Gargano, Priest looked great with that title. So I'm going to put the North American title in lovely, lovely, lovely. Now we come to the current NXT Tag Team Championships. I think they look a lot better than the original design. The new one feels a lot grittier to me. The background on the middle plate, it looks like a cage, and it looks like whoever won these titles really went to war with their opponents to either keep or win the titles. So I really like this version of them. I don't think I'm going to put them in the best. I'm going to put them lovely with the North American. Next is the NXT UK Championship. I did not care for this title when it first came out. I thought it looked... I don't even know what... I can't even think about it now. It looked really... I want to say it looked kind of gaudy, if that's the right word. I don't know. It looked really... I don't know. It didn't look great to me, but I've grown to really like this championship, and I've used it in my 2K20 universe mode. So I really like the NXT Cruiserweight, or the NXT Champion UK title. Again, it's a very different design, so I'm going to put it in lovely. I might put it in the best later. Where in lovely do I put it? That doesn't feel right. This feels right. I'm going to put it in the top of lovely. Next is the current NXT Women's Championship. Now, I think this looks better. Again, it may be just because of all the gold in the men's title that it all just blends together. The Women's Championship is accented with silver or platinum, whatever it is. It seemed like for a while that, and again, I should only just be going about it aesthetically, but I'm just thinking, it seemed like for a while the women's championship was more of a hot commodity than the men's championship in NXT. I think about maybe during Shayna's either first or second reign. But again, just by aesthetics alone, I think we're going to put it in lovely, but I don't think it's going to pass the North American. It might be better than the NXT tag team titles. That feels right. Then we come to the NXT, the original NXT women's title, which looked really bad. I give the NXT Women's Championship credit, the original design, for actually being a women's championship as opposed to, at the time, was the Divas title. That they were, again, more at the forefront of, this is what's going to happen. Or this is what they're going to be from now on. They're going to be women. They're not going to be divas. But the design of it, I feel like the only person I ever worked with was Charlotte. Paige looked odd with it. So did Asuka. Bailey, it worked. And Sasha. So, I was thinking about putting it in the bin, but I'm thinking I might put it in about bearable. It doesn't look right when you put it next to the current NXT title. In the bin. Now, the original NXT Championship or tag team titles. Again, at first, I didn't think these titles looked bad, and I really thought about it. They don't look great. Just NXT slapped right into the middle of it, and then I see what they were going with for a lot of contrast between black and gold on each side, and it doesn't work. It really doesn't. So, the original NXT tag titles, I'm putting them in the bin. Now, something completely different. The NXT UK tag team titles, they are, at first I had no idea what they looked like. I thought they looked really bizarre. I didn't like them. I'm a little indifferent about them right now. As I look at them, it's got the same relief in the NXT or in the UK and the UK women's title with the lion and the horse in the relief. But the two globes, I remember when they unveiled them, the two globes really threw me off. But then having like the red coming out on the, not really the side plates, I don't know what you call them, the dividers between the main and the side plates, and on the main plate itself, then the red is nice. So in terms of just being indifferent, I'll put it in all right. And then finally we come to the NXT UK Women's Championship. The exact same belt as the UK men's UK title, except it comes with a white strap, which is par for the course for all the women's championships, except for the NXT Women's Championship. The women's tag team titles, the Raw and SmackDown women's titles are also white straps. For a while, I was actually preferring this over the men's title. I don't know why. I think I'm going to actually still stick to that. I'm going to put it above the men's title. Come on. No? Okay. No! Okay. Oh, this feels really weird. Okay. So, in the best, I forgot the NXT, the original NXT title and the Cruiserweight Champion, the NXT Cruiserweight Championship. I keep wanting to put, say, NXT UK Cruiserweight title. Now, is the original NXT belt better than the Cruiserweight Championship? No. Now we got a lovely. Do any of these deserve to get moved up? I'm thinking the Women's Championship. But then I feel like it. Well, no, because it's two different strap colors. I was going to say, if I move one up, then I move them both. I think I'm gonna move it up, but then is it better than the original NXT Championship? No. Now the NXT UK title, is it better than the North American title? Yes. Is the North American title better than the Women's Championship? Yes. Is the Women's Championship better than the NXT Tag Team titles? Yes. Okay, then we got the WWE Cruiserweight title and the UK Tag titles in all right. The current NXT Championship in just about bearable. Then in the bin is the original NXT Women's and Tag Team titles. So that's it for this tier ranking video. Again, I'm. There's bound to be some arguments, disagreements. So have at it in the comments. Thank you everybody so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like on it and stay in tune with more content like this, as well as other future content coming to the channel. Make sure to subscribe, hit that bell notification button. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time.